So, alright, hi, hey, how's everybody doing? Been a while. How are the kids? Alright, so before we start this cover, I'd kind of just, quickly like to address this comment that was kind of left on my last video. So let's do that. Basically, somebody, you know, they said, I'll make my own songs. This is true. But then they went ahead and said that, so I don't write my own songs, and then I mooch off of other songs and I with my covers, and then I don't have any talent, or I don't know. But see, there's a huge just flaw here in the understanding of what I'm doing here is, because I am not here at all ever to get any fame off of this. That's not what we're doing here. When I cover songs, it's just a cover song. I never, in the 100 something videos that I have, ever asked anybody to subscribe to me. You can go ahead and look through all of them. And I've never even put, like, what are those, like, little boxes, and you just click them and it's like, subscribe to me, or go here to this video, or whatever. Never promoted myself. I've never even promoted my Stickam chats. Nothing. Like, you guys, vast majority probably don't even know this exists. What? I've never even looked up how to even get a record label. Never even done that. So, I don't even... Those ads that you can, like, have on your videos or whatever for money, I don't even do that. I don't even do that. What else? I don't sell merch. I don't do any of that. I don't. Honestly, this is like you're in my car. Like, we're all just in a car ride somewhere. I don't know. It's not American Idol. I am not here to get anywhere with these videos. I don't know. I didn't know, first of all, there was a rule that you had to, you know, write your own songs to sing songs. I didn't know that was happening. You have me really confused with, like, I don't know. I just don't even... Listen, I don't write my own songs, and I don't play any instruments. Please look at that as the fact that I'm making no effort to ever be famous off of this. I'm just literally here to just do this. This is it. This is the end of the line right here. You have found it. You have found it, and it's ended. This is it. Right here. We're just on YouTube. This is what I'm doing. I would suck so bad at being a musician. I don't know. I would have to promote myself, and I can't do that because I hate that. I hate everything about that. If you love Catcher in the Rye as much as me, that's right up that alley. I'm not into, as far as I'm concerned, I'm not into that phony shit. I'm not into it. I'm not into any part of that. I'm not into American Idol. I'm not into getting anything off of YouTube. I'm not. So, I have so much respect for the people who do play instruments and write their own music. For you to think that I would ever want to try to get a record label or whatever you think I'm here for, just via covers, just via my voice, whatever, especially without my own songs. That's terrible. I would never... This is not what I'm about. This is not if I came out with, if I was, whatever, I don't, if I was trying to get a record label, I would have my own songs. I would probably insist that I learn an instrument, at least harmonica. Like, that's horrible. That's terrible. I don't know. I would want to be in a band, too. There was no way I'd do it solo. That's... I just don't want it. So, I mean, I'm sorry if this is like a 3-minute conversation we didn't need to have, but I just needed to have a video where I let all of you know that my... the reasons why I'm singing are not anything more than to just sing because I love to sing. I am so far pushed away from promoting myself, promoting anything. So, sing because you love to sing. I'm sorry if this is a new ballgame for some of you, because I know when you log on to YouTube and you watch somebody sing, did all their videos end with subscribe to me or get the word out or whatever? Because, I mean, that's, you know, I don't know. For some people, that's what it's about, but that's not what I'm here for. Again, I'm sorry this is like a 4-minute, probably now, conversation. So let's just go to the song. That's it. That's all I wanted to say. I'm sincerely here. Sincerely just here to sing. I don't want to. This is it. I'm going to school for art. If you think I'm talented, if you think I'm not, it's not anybody's decision but mine, and I'm going to college for your art, so that's what I want to do. So I love singing, I do, but I don't like that lifestyle. I don't want to promote myself. I don't want people to promote me. I don't want to be something that I'm not. And that would just steal everything that I love about singing away from it, if that makes sense. Alright, so let's sing some songs. That's all I wanted to say.
Beauty queen of only 18, she had some trouble with herself. He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else. And I drove for miles and miles and wound up at your door. I've had you so many times, but somehow I want more. I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. Look for the girl with the broken smile. Ask her if she wants to stay a while. And she tend to get so insecure. Doesn't matter anymore. It's not always rainbows and butterflies. It's compromise and moves us along. Yeah, my heart is full and my door's always open. You come every time you want. And I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. for the girl with the broken smile. After if she wants to stay a while, and she will.
Yeah.